the first version of Burke's doghouse. The footprint is 4x4 and is 4 feet tall. Top floor is of glass, plexiglass, see-through. And there's lots of tile. You can see the back room there, so you can see the dog resting. Tile helps you be able to be separate.